This is a semi-private road. It's not, yes, you own it, but 20 other people, whoever lives down here also owns it.
It is.
So everybody's responsible for the road. What I am saying is if a person is having an emergency, or if law enforcement or EMS needs to use this road to access this, and you block the road and go off, then yes, you're going to be liable for whatever happens.
I actually agree with you.
Okay, so why are we going to block the road?
He wants money from the county like he got in 04.
Well, you'll have to take that up with the county commission.
He wants money.
Well, I didn't get money from the county.
Okay. Oh, he said, my expenses.
So obviously, you're not going to try to help him out. It's the vibe I'm getting.
You can't write him a ticket?
No, I can't. It's a semi-private road.
So he can just be a horrible person, wait for the county to give him some expenses?
Yes, ma'am, he can.
Well.